Harry Styles, who is famous for sleeping with basically anyone, has now moved on to trying to screw entire states, endorsing Robert Beto O'Rourke for Texas governor. In a surprise move, O'Rourke turned down the endorsement, saying that if he's going to accept support from talentless foreigners, he'd prefer if they were people of color. If you like that clip, subscribe to our YouTube channel, where you can watch full episodes and other clips just like this one.